am sorry it has come to this, but I cannot allow Equestria to suffer from your misguided vengeance.
Misguided? You know nothing, you old fool. Did you really think you could mold me into becoming your puppet? Telling me all these lies about my destiny and my fate without once ever considering what I want, or even what is good for Equestria. You put on a perfect guise of wisdom and power, but I know the truth. I know what you really are. A coward. I remember a time when I lived just to please you. Following your plan to fulfill my destiny. But now I understand what I couldn't see then. You tried to fit me in that role. Now I'm taking back control. So bear my fury, bitterness, the heart that's lonely cold. It's time to recompense for the damage and the lies. Bear my fury, take back your curse, release me from torment.
Unable to find the sweet release from immortality that he so longed for. And better yet, I found exactly what I've been looking for.
I won't let you do this. Whatever evil plan you have stops now.
You don't know what you're talking about. I'm only going to make the world a better place. Usher in that new era of peace and prosperity.
and banish the curse he laid on our lineage.
Ushered in by your hatred and destruction! The only curse on our lineage is you! For the future of Equestria, I, Princess Celestia, banish you! Never again to let your treachery harm any pony here or hereafter!
What? But I did this for you! For us! You have to let me explain! Tia! Tia, don't do this! Tia, you're my family, please! Tia!
Oh.